promotional consideration paid for by the following.
Cheap shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are less than 4 weeks away from the cross-brand spectacular, the Royal Rumble. And in a break from tradition, I've decided that if a SmackDown superstar wins the Royal Rumble, he'll get a shot at the WWE title at No Way Out just before WrestleMania. That means that the Rumble winner could go on to WrestleMania as the champion, guaranteeing him the biggest match and biggest paycheck of his life. I have chosen the 15 superstars who will represent SmackDown in the 30-man Royal Rumble. And over the next few weeks, we'll be having a series of matches to decide the order of entry into the Royal Rumble match. The idea is simple. You win matches, you get a higher number, and enter later. If you lose matches, you enter the Rumble earlier.
And you know, Taz, the higher your number, the better chance you have of winning the Royal Rumble.
You're absolutely right, Cole. Not for nothing, these SmackDown superstars are going to be fighting it out for number 30.
Well, I'm up for the challenge.
Turn it up!
Making his way to the ring, from Westbrook, Maine, weighing in at 217 pounds, Scotty to Hotty.
Big WWE welcome to all our fans. I'm Michael Cole with Taz at ringside.
This sellout crowd can't wait for the show to start. And let me tell you, Cole, neither can I.
Well, they're between the ropes and the bell's about to ring.
Yep, too late, but back out now. Man, how much longer can they keep this up?
Is certainly getting its money's worth tonight. Is an incredible display of athletic ability. This dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of him.
As long as they got something left in the tank, they'll keep on fighting.
These guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next?
He's just rubbing it in now.
Ballet, you step between those ropes, you gotta expect to take some punishment.
He could be getting a little overconfident here.
Cole, I don't want this match to end.
think we're seeing the future of the WWE in the ring tonight.
Replace you with Dunk the Clown, Cole. At least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match.
Superstars are certainly giving it their all tonight. This dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of him. Got absolutely no respect for his opponent. Was one hell of he did it, Taz. That win has moved him up 10 spots in the Royal Rumble entry order.
So he's at number 11 now? He's off to a great start.